Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lead. Good morning, I'm Dave G.
And I'm Maya L., reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Thursday, June 4th, 2020.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face the flag in your virtual classrooms, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge, led by some of our teachers.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Offer a helping hand.
Be a friend to everyone.
Care about feelings.
Accept differences.
Tell an adult.
And stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that Run the Lane's virtual event is this Saturday, June 6th, and it's not too late to participate. Here's how it works. Just register on the website, donate what you like, and participate in a 5K or 2-mile runner walk at any time between May 23rd and June 6th.
Then post a video or photo to the folder of the website. We will put it all together for a Facebook Live event on June 6th at 9 a.m. It does sound like a lot of fun. For all info, visit runthelane.com.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is your choice. I think I'll have a hot dog.
Remember to make healthy food choices for lunch and snacks throughout the day. A good snack could be an orange.
Student belongings that were left at school can be picked up on June 9th and 10th. Please bring with you all items that need to be returned to school, such as classroom book bags, calculators, classroom books and materials, and library books.
Parents, to help things run smoothly, we ask you all to place materials that need to be returned into two bags. One should be marked homeroom in the teacher's name, and the other, library.
Mrs. Hyland sent out an email on Monday with a list of books that students have checked out. If you have the books at home, please return them to school next week in a clearly marked bag.
If you do not have them at home, don't worry. Many books were left at school and have not been checked out. We will figure it out on a later date.
Band instruments can be returned on June 16th and 17th. Check the website for drop-off locations and times.
Chromebooks that were borrowed are being collected on June 18th from 2 to 5 at Indian Land's front entrance.
The 5th grade recognition event will be held virtually on Thursday, June 11th at 6:30 p.m.
More information will be available as the date gets closer. But for now, we need some help from all the 5th grade families. Please add your Passing the Diploma video to the link provided as soon as possible. The videos are due today!
One thing our broadcast club would like to do while we're away from schools to include all our students in weekly feature stories.
This week, our featured story is about cooking and baking. Many people are cooking more, baking more, and eating more at home, and trying out some new recipes. Take a look at some of the delicious food creations from some of our Indian Land families.
Thank you. showing you how to make a crawfish work. So basically, you peel off the tail, like so. And, like, so you peel off the tail like that. And then you crack the first one, like this. And you peel off all the things, and then you eat it. Done.
Thanks to everyone who sent in a photo. I'm actually feeling pretty hungry now.
By now, all of the fifth graders should have had a visit from the sneaky bobcat, who delivered some yard signs congratulating the Indian Lane classes of 2020. Students are also invited to swing by Indian Lane to snap a picture with a larger yard sign there.
Many students have sent in pictures. Take a look at some of the ones we've gotten so far.
Pictures and the yard signs are awesome. And don't worry if you haven't added your picture yet. We will continue to share them as they come in each Thursday.
These will be some great memories one day of how uniquely our fifth grade year at Indian Lane came to a close.
School supply kits are available for purchase. Check out the link on the Indian Lane homepage for more details. Orders need to be placed by June 19th.
And now, Caitlin M. is here with today's joke of the week. Caitlin, what do you have for us today?
Thanks. Why can't Elsa from Frozen hold a balloon?
I don't know, Caitlin. Why can't Elsa hold a balloon?
Because she'll let it go.
Ha ha ha. Good one, Caitlin.
And now, here's Bartek K. with today's special report. Bartek, what do you have for us today?
Thanks. It's really hard to imagine, but this is my last broadcast in Indian Lane, and so I'm going to share my favorite moments of my time at Indian Lane. Let's start with my favorite. It was my first field day and seeing the water slide for the first time. That probably was my first water slide in my life. That was a lot of firsts, but it was my first. My second favorite moment was releasing the butterflies and ladybugs in second grade. If you have been to second grade, you know that they're very cute. And my third favorite moment was the chicks in third grade. They're so fluffy. That's it for me. Bye, elementary. Hello, middle school. Back to you, Maya.
Thanks, Bartek, for the special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Gabe G.
And I'm Maya L. Have a thoroughly thoughtful Thursday.